SOS oxygen calls are in the news as the second wave of COVID-19 pandemic infects more and more people, breaking records every day. States have called for immediate help from the center, and several hospitals have moved the high courts to ensure oxygen supply for their critical patients. India has capacity of producing about 7,250 tons of oxygen per day. Before the coronavirus pandemic, India's healthcare system had a demand of about 700 tons of oxygen per day. The excess production meant the country has about 50,000 tons of stored oxygen, industrial as well as medical grade. The demand of oxygen in the healthcare system has increased now to 5,000 to 8,000 tons per day. Considering the storage, the demand can be easily met, but the problem lies in the logistics of transporting medical oxygen, involving the number of cryogenic containers and the distribution system. Some states such as Jharkhand, Andhra Pradesh and Odisha are oxygen surplus states. Indian Railways has launched a roll-on roll-off train service for transport of medical oxygen. Oxygen Express trains are running from Visakh in Andhra Pradesh to Mumbai and other places in Maharashtra. Similarly, containers are moving from Bokaro in Jharkhand to places in Uttar Pradesh. The Defence Ministry officials said an oxygen-producing technology developed for light combat aircraft LCA Tejas was shared with the industry to scale up the production further. The technology can produce 1,000 liters of oxygen per minute if not managed quickly and efficiently. India is at this stage of imminent collapse.